Bro, making a video like this is worse, dude. Like, making a video...
Dude, bro, you literally have a fucking $3 million house off the backs of watching fucking 90 Day Fiancé and other people's shit. Like, be thankful you got your bag. It was good while it lasted. Like, how can you actually legitimately be upset about this? It's like this. It's like people that complain when a loophole in a game gets fucking closed, right? When you find out about a loophole, especially like in an MMORPG, right? Everybody's there. Everybody's farming the drops. Everybody's grinding the fuck out of it. And then it gets patched and you're like, oh, okay, well, hey, was cool. It was there. That was some funny shit. And then you move on with your life. Like, you don't actually sit there and pretend. Like, how can you even unironically say this? Holy shit.
Video like this.
Who got banned? Okay.
She was watching Avatar with Mizkif, but he didn't get banned.
Mizkif, oh, Mizkif's gone. He is gone.
Why did she get banned then and he didn't?
Mizkif is, I think Mizkif is going to eat a perma.
He's going to wipe everything, all your VODs, all your clips.
He's gone. Mizkif, it was nice knowing you, man. I'll see you,
I don't like this chat.
See you somewhere, being a cameraman or something.
Wait, was it here already?
What?
Yeah.
He's got experience in that field? Being a cameraman? It's perfect.
Listen, watch this shit. Okay, so keep in mind, it's important to note that these stories are not in chronological order, and sometimes they are just their own stories, okay? So everything you've seen before this point is no longer relevant. Shadow goes to the fucking hood to get Knuckles smoking a cigar next to a bench at a fucking trash can. Why? Why? That's right. He's telling him to assassinate Sonic.
Give it 48 hours. He'll be okay. He'll be able to see you once again.
Thanks, Mr. Helper. Bling, bling. Hello. Yeah, so you need another doctor? The other one sucked? I'll be right there. Hey, Mr. Doctor. Well, I'm not a doctor, but
I'm getting my voices confused.
Here, read this. A, B, C, D, E, F.
What is this? Wait, Pluto just DM'd me? Okay, it's over. Yeah, MasterChef is over. MasterChef as a meta is completely over. That's it. It's done. There it is. No more MasterChef. It's done. Moving on.
It was two streams ago, I was in Northernlion chat, and he's like, he said something that I'll never forget. He said, he has a disadvantage because unlike other speedrunners, he has a family and a kid. I was like, I was so mad for a second, but I was like, actually true. Fuck. Damn it. God damn it. Actually true. Alright, I'm just gonna go watch anime after the stream. Alright, you're right. I'm just gonna go watch some anime.
This is for us, fam. Oh my god! I'm gonna be honest, I didn't even know that puzzles could do that. I didn't even know that that was possible. That is sick. That's amazing.
Okay, and then I asked a friend like that she didn't know to wingman for me, right? And then he did, and then she called me, he asked if she knew my name, And she called me a short, annoying Fortnite kid.
No, so I can't believe she said that. Well, you tell her she's a real meanie for that.
Should I call her a poopy butt?
Yeah, definitely call her a poopy butt.
Do you have an OnlyFans?
What?
Alright, let's go, boys. Who's ready? This is Bat Chest. I'm fucking ready. Dude, I'm excited to see what happens next episode. What do you guys think? Did you just kill all those guys with that scream? Like, do you think Jerome...
Yo, I just fucking with you, dude. I haven't had you watching the way you did. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, fuck. Alright, anyway, dude. Okay.
There's a lot of legalities behind it. So if Twitch banned Pokimane, they are acknowledging that there are streamers and like they are taking it in their own hands to ban them, right?
Mm-hmm.
So that means they have to do it to everyone. It can actually fuck them in court. I think I'm wording it wrong, but
liable.
So I don't think like it's Twitch that liability. Did it. I don't think Twitch just banned one person. I think the people who run the show Avatar noticed Pokimane and not say Mizkif. Twitch did not do it. Well, I mean, they did do it, but it's like they're not the one who shut her down. They just had to go along with Avatar.
It could have not even been any of that, and it could have been some random fucking reason.
It could, it literally could have been from a stream where she showed a dick or something. It could happen. And she's like, haha, I'm just not going to tell people. Like, Twitch will never tell people the real issue of people get banned. And streamers do lie about it a lot, about what they get banned for.
It's gonna be, no, it's gonna be really weird. I just took my pants off. My cock is currently out. You guys can't even see it. Oh. Can you imagine?
This shit's stupid. I haven't mind. You know, a lot of people got outraged at the hot tub meta. I don't give a fuck. You know, what's wrong with tits, right? I don't fucking care about that. But this shit is actually retarded. How are people so creatively bankrupt that they just have to watch shitty reality TV and cartoons on their fucking stream? Like, Jesus fucking Christ, just play a game. Just play a game. Just play a game. Just play a fucking game. God damn it. Yeah, play any game. MasterChef is not shitty. Yes, it is. Gordon Ramsay hasn't been good since Kitchen Nightmares UK.
Alright. Dude, just a minute. Boom, 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 boom. You know, apron like that. And it goes whoo, like that. Right? Right? And then... Oh my God!
Yes. My family, the Stewart family, owns this vineyard. I don't think we've ever had an event quite like this before. We're looking forward to...
Thank you! Thank you! Guys. And I'm not being a coomer, but I'm just saying.
All right, now together.
My brain can't stop imagining it, right? If the contestants were cooking with only the apron and no other clothing.
We came up with two appetizers and two entrees.
Okay, this is that, that's like physically very hard, right? Like, was that insane?
Yeah, it probably had surgery. Cancer. Oh, I thought you were talking about something else.
Oh, сочная. Вот это сочная.
Saved.
Dude, this set is good. I don't want to be weird about it. I think you're just fucking dog shit. Your
what?
Supports have been good your last two
no,
games.
No, you're
fucking
dog shit. You haven't fucking come up once. Trash support, trash mid. You play Fizz, you play Kazanin, and you don't roam once. You play Kazanin, and you don't roam once. You play Fizz, and you don't roam once. You stay mid. You're trash. You're dog shit. Don't speak. You fucking trash player. Don't fucking speak. You're bad. You're trash. Don't speak. Fucking stay mid more. Fucking pussy. You don't do shit. Christ, now you gonna gank or what? You gonna speak again or what? You gonna speak? How about you do your fucking your character and fucking wrong?